You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like grief in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, but baby, baby, I know it. You lost that love and feeling. Oh, that love and feeling. You lost that love and feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. Oh, oh, oh. Now there's no welcome look in your eyes when I reach for you. And you're starting to criticize little things I do. It makes me just feel like crying. 'Cause baby, something baby, baby, I'd get down on my knees for you. If you would only love me like you used to do, yeah. We had a love you don't find every day.
Who has this beautiful Corvette over here?
Wendy Merck.
Wendy Merck, yay! It says envy me, right?
Yes. Yes.
Beautiful car. And what year, Wendy?
1962. A lot of fun to drive, I'll tell you.
Exactly. How many miles now?
How many miles on it?
Yes.
On this engine, 21,000.
Wow. Beautiful car.
Thank you.
I love the color.
Thank you.
It's good to come out here again, Wendy, I'll tell you. This is going to be like the new Dukes.
I hope so.
I hope so, too.
We're hoping Bill will say yes to that. Little red Corvette will be here every week. You want to come out and see her?
Will do. Will
okay,
do.
Okay. Thank right. you so much.
You're most welcome.
Okay. Enjoy today.
Jack, you got a beautiful car over here. How long you had this Studebaker?
This one I've had for 12 years.
That is awesome. I love the green color. That is totally awesome.
This color was only used on convertibles and only for 2 years.
Okay. And what year is your vehicle, Jack?
Huh?
What year is your car?
1948. Totally awesome. Champion, the smallest.
Excellent, excellent. Beautiful. I love the color.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, Ray and Patty, this is going to turn into the new Dukes, you know.
I think so.
I think there's a very good possibility.
Very good possibility. For simple reason is this, there's more rooms here than it is at Dukes.
Oh, definitely, yeah.
Yeah. Plus they have good food over here, too.
The food is pretty good at this bar. We ate there a few times, as long as the cops are kept in check.
That's cool. I'll have to talk to them.
I mean, so far, everything's been great. You know
right,
what I mean?
Right. Like,
and I mean, this is a good promotion for business.
Oh, gosh,
you know,
yes.
Let's face it. You know,
absolutely.
Payless has that big car show, and they can't have it.
Oh, yeah. They canceled that son of a gun. Yeah. That was a fun show last year.
Oh, I thought.
Man, they should have kept it.
One of the best car shows.
Absolutely. Even had Duesenbergs and stuff like that.
They had all that classical stuff on the west.
Yes.
Side. Then they had them people with the violins and all that.
That's classic, man.
Oh, that was really cool, you know?
You put a cheeseburger on his car. What do you think he would say?
I think you'll find out soon.
You know why, don't you? It's my car.
Or you should put it on a paint, you're fine.
You know it.
No apology.
Beautiful T-Bird, love it.
Thank you.
What year?
66,
totally awesome.
Thank you.
You're most welcome. My friend?
94,
I was close. Very good, very good.
Thank you, how you doing?
You're most welcome.
94 Caprice.
Excellent. That's a rare piece right here, my friend.
I know.
Wait for me, I'll be coming.